Hi, in this tutorial we are going to create pattern linear and circular. So go to design, then select this linear pattern, select this one, now direction, number of 5, and you can decide which. Okay, for circular pattern you click here, select the face, now direction. If you want to increase the face to 8, select direction and okay. Thank you.